The Philippine flag is the only flag in the whole world that is displayed differently in times of peace and war. In peace, the blue side is up on top. In wartime, the red. The country was named by Spanish explorer Ruy López de Villalobos. It was named Philippines in honor of King Philip II of Spain. The Philippines gained independence in 1946. It was the first Southeast Asian country to gain independence after World War II. The country is texting capital of the world, as 350 to 400 million texting messages are sent daily by 35 million cellular phone users, more that of the United States and Europe combined. There are 175 languages and dialects in the Philippines, and 171 of these are actively used in the country.
Turn. Thank you.